show, making a new one, not finish it. This is what we're doing, and role plays in this island. If you guys would like it, if we go over here, we can watch Colin struggle building streets. Are you struggling, Colin? Yeah. So, new role plays coming soon. Stay tuned. We'll have role plays in this island. Hopefully this island succeeds, because if this island don't succeed, won't be getting any new plays in this island. So, cross your fingers that this island's gonna work, because the way we chose the grid of this island is pretty big, so something bad could happen to the island, and it will be long forgotten, so. Might not get roleplays in this island, just cross your fingers that we do, because if we don't, it's gonna be sad. So, let's hope and pray that we can get roleplays in this island. So, cross your fingers, stay tuned if we do get new roleplays. Next roleplay is probably going to be in this island, but if our next roleplay is not in this island, it's probably not worked out, right? So, stay tuned for the next video to figure out if we can succeed with this island, or if this island will be long forgotten, like a lot of islands that we have. Oh, and agents only role plays. We never told them. So, we're not actually too sure, but we think Colin deleted it on accident. That was in Collins Island, so we're not sure what really happened to it, but we think Colin accidentally deleted it. So, that's what happened to Agent. We still have HQ, but, like, some parts of HQ is just messed up. But, a lot of... we have, so stay tuned for the next one. See you guys. Don't get scammed or anything like that, and don't buy Fortnite. This is so random, out of my mind, but